Hey, what's up, everybody? Cypher Swarm Boy here, and welcome to Farming Simulator 2017 Let's Play Self Sustaining. This is episode 16. Had to stop and think for a minute. You got some dirty tractors right here. These are the two cases that we're planting. Fields 8 and 9. And both helpers went stupid, so when I was planning on recording yesterday or the day before, I had to get planting. We're almost empty on seed. Although we still got quite a bit of fertilizer left in it. I'm doubtful this would work, but let's try it anyway. Ended up with two fields of sorghum for some reason. Not entirely sure how I ended up with that, but I must have just forgotten to yes we can. Thank you. All I can say is thank you to Stevie FS for doing it where we could empty this so we don't lose any of our hard produced materials. So we get trackers launched. I'll just put the car wash and put it over here. Strobes, though. I got traffic turned off because it's a pain sometimes trying to go through here with traffic on. I need it. I just remember I need to go online sometime. Go into my email. Get that shared Google document from Cypher for the multiplayer series, because I need to record more, but it's kind of hard with I'm working. You might be busy doing something here later. A lot of our fields harvested. Just need to finish. Oh, am I out of seed? Oh, I'm out of seed. Do we have any? Okay, let's run. Sitting there. Nice little trap. Okay, so while that's running, let's run over here. Because I know I need to run a bunch of digesting. Yeah, we've actually got 4%. cut 600 liters. It should be not quite. So fuels will need to be run down. Loads of digestate. It's probably going to take a while. How much fuel do we have stored? Got a good amount of liquid fertilizer. Liters stored right now. This, we'll have to make at least two more trips. got 8433, so we'll have a full trip or full load, and then not quite half, about a little over a quarter of load. I'd say we'd probably be somewhere around, well, no, it should be a little over a third of the load. The third is 20,000. I'll probably be about 35% next load. Ever start? That's going to be my next question. Running slow. Sherwood's all-purpose growing compost. Yeah, that looks a whole lot like Miracle-Gro. It's baggy. Labeling. Okay, let's get back over here. Oh, look at that, we jumped in the right truck. Wow, that's a lot of hair I had on there. I'm gonna want to start getting a covered cup to drink out of when I'm at home. Still tempted, but building up here, let's get this changed back for my John Deere cotton combine. I'll probably keep cotton up in this area. I don't know. This is at least twice I've replanted that with cotton, so I might redo it or do another in that field, move cotton one of these over here somewhere. Okay, got our load. Let's get it turned. just under 9,000 liters. Little trailer. What are we looking like on here? 22, so we got enough time to jump up here real quick. Okay, we're out of liquid fertilizer, so we are going to need to transport some. I don't think I've got anything smaller than our current. Big transport. Oh, we're full. Ladies and gentlemen, we have filled the bio facility. That is amazing. I don't think I've ever done that before. Let me go over here and take a look. I believe we are 100% full. That tank sure looked like it was full. Digestate tank here. Or liquid manure tank, whichever you want to call it. 150,000 liters. We are 100% full. Wow. That, quite frankly, is amazing in my opinion. Let's see. I don't want to use a huge tank. Use one of those, transport 10,000 liters. I got Beaver Creek Garant Multi here that Steve did. $2,291 harvest income. Where are we getting the money from? It from over here. I mean, that price sounds about right for over here selling. Yeah, I believe it is. Cause I know we had almost full pallet there. Okay, let's get back to what we were doing though. I could get me an AR. Don't want to do an AR though. Let me just buy a small universal tank. so we can move it a little faster. I need to update this. Get the other one out and update the correct one. I guess a nice little John Deere. See if we can load this from the production down here or from the trailer. Cipher's on, so we'll probably be looking here in a little bit, ending this off and joining him in multiplayer and trying to get an episode recorded there. What, Ep.16? I know you want a cheese puff because Daddy's got cheese puffs. So 10,000 liters is only a third. Oh well, that third will do. Let's run this back over here. Yep, we've got us a third little spot. Let's go ahead and run this little bit up here, that way we can refill, or try to finish refilling. And that's the nice thing about using the AR trucks, they're small enough to whip around. Whip it! Whipping good. Okay. Well, I was going to say, let's go do it first, but no, we need to run up here and finish getting this filled. Try to. Not that, it's probably going to finish filling it, but. Anyway, we're getting closer, so I think that's going to do it for us. We've got a little while to go for fields to get ready to harvest, and then we're going to have a fun time harvesting. Anyway, as always, I hope you enjoyed and have a nice day.